All right, welcome back, guys. This is where I'm at. There's the Tynes-ish. And I'm thinking about cutting out a good-sized notch here because I do have a big, thick root bed of feed that's been growing for years. I think it'll help cut it in first before it breaks my welds and rips my tines off. Quick note, I have a backup plan, so we'll see how this works out. I'll get back to you once I get them cut and put a tongue on the end to pull behind the tractor. Stay tuned, and I'll give you an update.